Hey, what's going on, guys? Exploder back here with another video, and in today's video I'm finally going to be playing the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 campaign. Now, I'm sorry I'm a bit late to this. I pre-ordered the game, but there was like a transaction problem or something. I don't fully know what happened. Anyway, I got my money back and I pre-ordered the game again, and luckily this time it all worked. And then after that I also had to go on holiday, so it's just all been a massive mess. I'm finally here and I'm finally ready to play the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 campaign. Let's not waste any time and get straight into this. Operation 627, Operator Alpha 21. Oh, so it actually tells us who we're playing as. Who the fuck's Alpha 21? Player discretion: some scenes include graphic or intense content, including violence. Please consult the gamer ratings. I understand. Let's go hardened. I can do hardened. I'm a Call of Duty... I've been playing Call of Duty for a long time. I can do this. I might have to turn down the sound a bit. Jesus. Yeah, definitely need to turn down the sound. This was the scene from the trailer. What are we bringing? What the fuck was that? Oh, it's those things from the original Modern Warfare 3. Those little jet things.
Alpha team clear. Heading to surface.
Are we playing as ghosts? Well, not ghosts, but like, I mean, not ghost, shadow company.
Eyes on target. Phase one complete. Charlie copies. We're set. Roger that. Moving to phase two. Patrol boat 2 o'clock. Get under.
Are we at a gulag? I feel like this is Modern Warfare 3. I feel like we're playing a shadow company right now, but I'm not sure. Not sure if we are. I mean, they sound American. Also, Prisoner 627. Who is Prisoner 627? Because in the original trilogy, Captain Price was Prisoner 627. But in this one, I don't think he is. So, who could it be? Maybe Makarov. Makes sense to be Makarov. I mean, who else could it be? Operation 627. Custovia C. Rog. That makes me think we are playing as Price or something. Okay, well, first of all, audio. Turn it way down to... Let's do 60. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to. What's the word? Just put it 65, show more. Yeah. Cinematic music. What the fuck do I have it all the way at 100? Why is everything still so loud? Sorry about this, I don't understand. Alright, there we go, should be good balance. Oh my, it's still fucking too loud, I think. Dialogue can stay at good, like, 60, I'd say. Gameplay. The gameplay can effect can also go a bit down. Yeah, it should be good.
Good hook. Let's get up top.
The game looks good. Beautiful, I'd say. No, Nice.
All teams, Alpha's on the axe. What's your status?
Ivan. Doesn't sound very American to me.
Nods on. I have strobes on.
Keep it quiet.
Oh, my vision. There we go.
Bravo is inbound.
Solid copy. Move to set.
Okay. I haven't played Call of Duty in so long, so I just getting everything
drop
together. Drop him.
Bravo inbound.
Ooh, who was that? Gibson. Rook.
All teams, Bravo's on deck, pushing up. Alpha to Charlie, you set?
Affirm.
All teams, green to go in phase two.
Check.
Rudge.
Oh, I'm open.
Door's locked.
Raj, on it. Got it. All clear.
Descending stairwell, south side.
All shooters be advised, enemies launching an attack bird.
Copy, we're heads up.
Movement in the courtyard. Looks like a prisoner transfer.
Not our guy, on me. We hold for Charlie to light the fire, then head to the hatch in the courtyard to move interior. We'll appear. All teams, Alpha's in position.
Locate prisoner 627.
Charge is hot. Charlie, good to go.
Fire in the hole. Stand by.
3, 2, 1. Execute.
They're taking the bait.
I don't know if I have to do that, but smoke's going out.
2-1.
Ow.
Copy that.
Got him. Okay. Where did that come from? Okay. Maybe I didn't have to do that.
Copy. We're heads up.
Movement in the courtyard. Looks like a prisoner transfer.
Not our guy. On me.
That's cool.
We hold for Charlie to light the fire, then head for the hatch in the courtyard to move interior. Hold up here. All teams, Alpha's in position.
Copy. Bravo set.
Charge is on. Probably good to go.
Fire in the hole.
So as soon as I kill one of them, it all goes.
Hits them. Check your targets, 2-1.
Oh. As soon as I hit one of them, everything just goes to shit.
Shooter, second floor, windows.
Copy that.
Shit. My grenade.
Clear.
Okay.
2-1, rally the hatch for entry.
I'd say I carry that. Let's go SMG now.
Enemies incoming, get underground.
Oh! Great stormtrooper aim.
Bravo, Alpha's in the tunnels. What's your status?
Outside the control room, waiting on you.
Copy, at the air duct, stand by.
I know most of this mission from the trailer.
All teams, let's roll thunder. Bravo, pull the plug.
Oof.
Roger, blackout 3.
Surprised they don't see me. Cool.
All teams, Bravo's got the keys. Copy. Target the guards only. Use the inmates for cover when we kick off the riot.
Clear. More in the cell blocks left side. Smoke them. Hold. Stay high. Kill
Bravo,
those flashlights.
Kick off the riot.
Watch your shots, 2-1. Dead prisoners can't riot.
Roger. Opening blocks 1 through 4.
Clear. Check the next cell block. Bravo. Open cell blocks on level 2.
Drop them. Let's go.
Guards know where we are.
Copy. Open it.
Contact.
Oh shit. Fuck's sake. These guys hit hard. Maybe I'm going too fast.
Bravo, open cell blocks on level 2. Stay sharp.
Let's go.
Guards know where we are. Trophy. Okay.
I don't feel like I'm going too fast.
Contact.
Is clear. Getting down.
Okay, well, I killed some of the, Oh, there you go. I got an achievement. Ah.
Alpha 1 to Bravo 1. Open 55T.
Alpha
Ow.
Sub-level X4.
I can't see. Let's go SMG.
Check your shots, 2-1. Dead prisoners can't help us. Contact.
Oh.
Clear.
Alright, I'll go first.
Alpha moving on sub-level. Let's get our guy.
Check corners? Okay.
Ready to breach?
Ready to breach!
Breach you up.
This is where it ended in the trailer. There he is. There's Makarov. Having a nice smoke.
Step into the light.
Сколько ж времени прошло, Ваня?
All stations, PID on 627.
Copy. Opening 627.
I knew it. So, we're working with Makarov here. That's cool.
Your boy plan. It depends on your opponent. Только начало.
All teams, we have him. Moving in 30.
Для меня это большая честь, командир Макаров.
6 лет.
22 дня, 4 часа.
Видеть вас обоих, тебя тоже.
Что вы добились в этой камере?
Это только верхушка айсберга. All stations, this is your commander, Владимир Макаров. Call sign, Tsar 90, actual. I have the con. Move to phase 3, out. On me.
Okay, let's go. Are we escaping with him?
Ваня, make sure that the exfil plan is intact.
Так точно, командир.
Who am I playing? Am I playing as Nolan? Oh yeah, it says their call sign number. Damn.
Contact.
Gear up and let's move.
Oh, we can do takedowns in this game? I don't remember that from, so we could only do that in Cold War before. That's cool, we can do this.
Clear. Alpha 2-1 to Charlie. Actual secure, we're moving to Xville. Приготовиться.
Roger, standing by.
Yeah, I don't think we could do takedowns in MW2. At least I don't think so.
Alpha 1 ascending an elevator, actual secure. Prep for exfil. I'll copy.
All stations, top side is hot. Top side is hot. Troops in contact.
Copy, stand by. Охрана блокирует право наверху. Задерживаем вертолет.
вернулся с реки, чтобы отвлечь охрану. Это наш шанс. Задержка увеличит риск. Андрей, who holds power in this gulag? The guards or the prisoners?
Neither.
Neither.
Yes, Andrei, very good. Power is held by those who seize it. Молодец, воин. Покажите это своими действиями. За мной.
Start to wrap. Requesting immediate fire on the courtyard tower. How copy?
Roger that. Raptors inbound. Raptor to ground. Target acquired. Danger close.
Copy. Rain fire.
Shots out. Shots out. Box 2.
Oh. Well, I was running.
Direct. Target destroyed.
That's stupid. Oh yeah, sorry, I haven't been talking for a second. I'm just focused on what's happening. I'm so excited.
Requesting immediate fire on the courtyard.
Roger that. Raptors inbound. Raptor to ground. Target acquired. Danger close.
Copy. Rain fire.
Let air support handle that.
Shots out. Shots out. Box 2. Direct. Target destroyed.
Get to the tunnel. That's our exit.
Get these of them all.
Come on, let's go to the tunnel, to the tunnel.
Heads up! Enemy helo is overhead!
You bud, you should have taken it out when you had the chance.
Don't worry, it's focused on the prisoner.
Come on. Where are we even going? No good spot. My guys are just, my AI are just running through this.
Direct. Target destroyed.
Get to the tunnel. That's our exit. Get me on.
Heads up. Enemy helo is overhead.
I just need to be more careful. There we go. Oh shit.
Let's get these guns down and get up there. Get to the tunnel for extraction.
Check your targets, 2-1.
Bro just got direct impacted. Ooh. Reminds me of the BO3 first mission. I don't know why. Are we jumping in? Dive! We're still going? Oh, there we go. We've got our... There we go. Apparently this campaign's very short. Apparently it's only like 3 hours, so I hope there's good content in this. I hope.
Принесло! Вы ваши должники, командир!
Тут нет должников! Есть только преданность! Непоколебимая преданность!
I feel like Makarov's gonna kill Ivan. Because he didn't listen to the mission. There we go. There's 141. There's 141. Ghost, Soap, Gaz.
Bravo,
over. That's Laswell.
Let's go for six.
Done.
Makarov is out.
Ooh.
Say again, Laswell.
Makarov is out. He's on the move, John.
Report. Turn us around. Turn us around now.
They don't know what happened, do they? They didn't hear it through the comms. Urzikstan. Ooh, are we going to go with Farah? Oh, there she is, Farah. Hope she's in this campaign more than just one mission. Oh, there's Alex from 2019.
So far.
His face looks weird.
Let's hope we never have to use them. In Tibu, how will they come? Stay on comms.
Roger that.
Yeah, Alex's face looks a bit weird.
Dina. Ara. And Makmuniha? He awi. Mitlik. Yalla. Amel kel shi talabti. Hawitik m'amana. والمرسق فاضي ما في حدا غيرنا والمينا مسكر من امبارح منيح
Farah's face also looks a bit different
انا ما خصني بس قوليلي هالهاوية اكيد كتير مهمة
اكيد
بعد كل هالسنين صارت اوزخستان سامية احنا عم نعيش حياتنا رجاك عملي كل شي بجهدك نضل هيك احنا كنا معك
ايه هكي
حويتك موجودة
اوه guessing that was Makarov Oh, Graves! Oh yeah, because, weapons free, Farah Kareem. UFL Shadow. Okay, this is so weird if you haven't played, okay, so if you haven't played the Modern Warfare 2 multiplayer, the story is, Graves survived from the tank explosion. He wasn't in the tank. And after, he is now working with Alex and Farah, in Urzikstan to fight against the Russians. So, just a quick little explanation of why Graves is still alive. Because if you don't know the Modern Warfare 2 multiplayer story, then you wouldn't know this.
This is
okay, weapons free. Open
we were ambushed.
Weapons and items Dina discovered? What the fuck?
Cody, they're everywhere, Commander.
The missiles. They're going for the missiles.
We can't let them do that, Vera.
I need weapons.
Look for containers with the Shadow insignia. They'll have what you need to fight Cody.
You were shipping more than just missiles. I'm not a container.
Copy. That gear gives you an edge, but there's still an army of Kony between
you and those fucking
missiles.
DMZ?
I will not allow Kony to steal these missiles, whatever it takes.
We're gonna need a contingency. Commander, I have GPS trackers on my ship. You plant those on the missiles, we'll never lose them.
I still need to locate the containers. Dina would have known where to find them.
Shipping manifest will be in the harbor master's office.
The tower.
Affirmative.
Copy that.
So this is like DMZ, I guess? Okay, I'm trying to find all of the containers.
Gantry's everywhere.
They're all automated.
Here's another one.
Could use a drone to scope out the area.
Good find.
Experimental gas or flash? I'd rather go flash. This gun's got a suppressor.
Contact, get back!
GPS tracker and shipping manifest, Kilo. Clock's running.
Moving to the cargo ship.
Solid copy.
Accessor required. This custom pistol. Ooh. I'm so confused by what's going on. Okay.
They're hunting for you. Stay low.
I'll keep an eye out for any shadow survivors.
It wasn't my ship or crew, Farah. We were security only. Afraid they're all dead.
What's this on the mini-map? Objective search area. Whoa, what is all of this?
Can't let Tony get away with these missiles for good.
Found an unlocked shadow container.
Earth extent, their go-to port of call in this region. Take what suits you.
What will I owe you, Graves? I pay my debts.
Not a thing. I want these bastards eradicated, much as you do.
This shadow container's unlocked.
Earth extent, their go-to port of call in this region. Take what suits you.
What will I owe you, Graves? I pay my debts.
Not a thing. I want these bastards eradicated, much as you do.
Okay, that was my first glitch. It repeated the audio. Not that big of a glitch. Oh, shit. Okay, I don't really know what to do exactly.
Sighted your ship, Graves.
You see any of my people?
Negative.
Not what I wanted to hear.
Have eyes on enemy JLTV.
Don't let them get too close, Kilo.
They don't see me. There you go, night vision. Any of the crates that are already like pre-opened are good. Probably won't get everything, or I might.
Look for manifests in the tower building. Trackers are on the ship. Let's get moving. Taking out the trash, Vera.
Okay.
Don't think they know where you are.
This, that'd be cool if they put something in there.
Heading up.
Everything's full. I haven't had to use any. Oh, there we go.
Missiles slip away. We need the manifest and the trackers.
Yes, yes, stop. Shit.
They're searching for you, Kilo. Good takedown, Kilo.
Have eyes on the harbor tower.
Never easy to lose your people, Farah.
Don't know how I'll tell Dina's mother.
You need to survive this first. You gotta check in, Kilo.
Changing course. I'll head to the tower first.
Dealer's choice, Kilo. Stay safe down there.
Shit, who the fuck saw me?
Sounds like they found you. Good kill, Kilo. Coney knows you're here.
Half the dead are Dina's workers. But Zixdan was free of violence like this. Coney brought it back.
Peace through strength, Vera. It's in your fault.
That's another gun. Wonder, what's the point of getting all of this?
Near the shop! Got hostiles!
There's enemy fire!
Oh, shit.
To the ship or the tower, you'll need to hit both. Time's running out.
Grab the bomb drone.
Flying C4. Be careful with that one. It means business.
You mean time is running out? I have all the time I need. Self-revive. Shadow container.
The ship and the tower have what we need. Get yourself going there.
Have eyes on the harbor tower.
Never easy to lose your people, Farrah.
Don't know how I'll tell Dina's mother.
Need to survive this first.
Is he still alive?
You're damn right I do, Graves.
Now let's keep on, Akilo. Ha! Watch your ass. They'll alert the whole damn port.
Have a self revive. Cruise missile.
Is a cruise missile usually necessary?
You tell me.
I mean, I will tell you, bro.
Cruise missile is active.
Stay out of sight. Coney's on the hunt. Think you're made, Kilo.
Just look over here and half of them are inside.
Grab the GPS tracker, shipping manifest kilo.
Bomb drop on the boat.
Obliterated.
At the tower.
Harbor Master's office should be on the third floor. Check there. Be advised, Coney's on high alert. They're coming for you.
For the manifest.
Search Dina's office, third floor. Manifest might be there. They're sweeping the area. Stay quiet.
The manifest should be here.
Harbor Master's office should be on the third floor. Check there.
Shit. I don't know how I didn't take any damage.
There's enemy fire!
At the third floor! Office is close!
Harbor Masters are organized. Desks should be easy to comb through.
Where the fuck am I meant to find all these weapons? How are there this many weapons? Got another. Ooh, big boy. I don't need it though. I want suppress. Still so much stuff I have to find. Ooh, change loadout. Ooh, so I can change it to whatever weapon I already found. Well, no, I like the one that I have right now.
Watch your ass out there.
Smoke. There you go.
I'd start with the desk. Manifest should be there.
Got the manifest.
Excellent. The GPS trackers are on the ship. Time to get them.
Supply box. There's a supply box up there.
like they found you.
How?
Sat him the fuck down.
I don't think there's anyone else up here.
Without the trackers, we won't be able to recover our missiles.
Explosive? What the fuck? I'm just having fun looking around, looking at all this shit. I mean, I like this new idea of gameplay.
They're looking for you.
That's cool.
Bang a damn beauty.
Fuck.
There's enemy fire.
Where? Oh, God, this is way too fun. I'm having too much fun. Or if the entire game is like this, then fucking hell. Okay, don't get me wrong, this is definitely fun, but it's like, maybe it's like one or two missions, but.
They're sweeping the area. Stay quiet.
Ascending.
I'm just trying to find all the weapons. I probably won't, just to not waste your time, but I completely missed this. Ammunition box, we'll take it.
Trackers are the only way we're gonna get those missiles back. Get to the ship and find them.
What's that? Oh, it's just his gun. Crate. No, don't see anything here. This area is basically searched. I'm guessing the only crates left are probably in the shadow crates. I would imagine all the other place that I need to explore. Okay, this area has basically been picked clean, so. Oh. Nothing good, just a little loot. Again, little loot. Oh. Wait, what if I look at the other side of this? Like. No, it's also full.
If we can't save our missiles, we'll need to track them. Get those trackers, Vera.
Okay, I will, Graves. Just. Give me a second. I'm making a video. What's this? Silenced ISO Hemlock Legendary. We'll take it. Why not? I'm just enjoying myself. What? I mean, I don't have that many weapons left. I might as well just get all of them. Why not? I highly doubt the entire game is going to be like this. So, might as well take the time we have. UAV?
UAV.
Bird's eye view, only way to fly. Well, not the only way.
UAV
is out. Found the shadow container I can access.
Without the trackers, we won't be able to recover our missiles.
There we go. Another change loadout. Another gun. What's this? Ooh, nice. I'm just happy because they're all just randomly random designs for guns. Yeah. Oh my god, why the fuck is there so many people? Can't search that one, can I?
Trackers are the only way we're gonna get those missiles back. Get to the ship and find them.
Shit.
Coney's coming for you, Farrah.
Yeah, but how do they know?
Good takedown, Kilo.
How do they know?
They're hunting for you. Stay low.
Got Coney guards on the ship.
Okay, well, I only have 5 more chests, so I imagine the rest are all in up here.
Think you're made, Kilo.
Made it to the ship.
The tracker should be in the control room on the bridge.
Okay, I just found an SUV.
Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Found an SUV. There it is. There's so much shit everywhere. I don't need all this loot though. That's a fun concept, but I really don't need all of this loot. Like 21 guns, that's just excessive. I'll probably wait until it goes yellow again.
Sounds like they found you.
I mean, they haven't found me at all. Graves, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, can I jump?
He's on the hunt. Watch your ass out there.
Guessing I can, but I don't want to. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it. There's a crate here, apparently.
You're made, Kilo. Good kill, Kilo. Stay out of sight. Coney's on the hunt.
Ow. Incendiary. I might as well take this, you know. Another UAV. Bro, you don't see me. Man is fish. I'm not even here, bro. Right. Let's get back to the main topic. I've picked these up. Do they count? No. Okay. Okay, there was one here. There's another chest.
Closing on the bridge to get the trackers.
Trackers won't be hidden. Should be easy to spot.
Be advised. Only left no one alive on your ship.
Let's make sure they get what's coming to them.
We won't let their sacrifice be in vain.
Hit them for both of us, Farrah.
Okay, I'll take that big boy in a second. First, I want to use my... thing first. Okay,
found you.
Need to get back up now.
God. Getting in the driver's seat.
Come on, get a kill, get a kill, get a kill. Come on.
Roger,
get one kill with this thing. These things are destructible. I'd be really pissed if these weren't.
That's effective.
Okay, I'm happy
Vehicle's
now.
Down. Hope this handles well.
I'm happy now. I just want to show off all the content. I mean, this is basically just multiplayer stuff, but still. It's not in most games where you get cool guns like this in the campaign. Even if it is just for one mission, it's not a lot.
They're
like an explosive, a grenade launcher. What? I'm gonna point blank someone with this grenade launcher. Yep, that is my mission. I'm going to point blank a fellow human with this grenade launcher.
Found the GPS trackers. Graves, sending you the info from the manifest.
Got it. Cross-referencing with our container numbers. Okay. Time to plant those trackers on the missiles. Check the cranes. They may be loading another one of those containers.
That's another crane.
Copy. I'll check
Don't
high and low and find
please.
Both. Kilo to Shadow.
Conley
found one of our containers. They're taking it now.
Damn it. That's one missile gone for good. Only two left.
If the missiles are all headed to the same location, I can still track them.
Big if, Kilo. Hope you're right.
How do I? Aha! I am a genius. I like how you can climb this entire thing.
Farrah, we gotta find out where these Coney bastards are taking our missiles.
Can I not climb up there? Where the fuck's the supply crate then? The way I'm like sliding off makes me think I can't. But it's definitely here, it's right underneath me. This is a trash bin. Near that self-revive. Is it in the water? Nah, there's no way. No way it's in the water. Where's the self-revive?
We gotta get those trackers placed before Coney pulls out with the missiles.
Okay. Self-revive, where's the self-revive? I am, like, flabbergasted. Where is? Where? Oh, god damn it. I'm not gonna be able to get the stupid achievement. Okay, well, I should probably just get moving with the game and then worry about it later, but that makes me sad. Why can't I get it?
Keep at it, Sarah. We can't just only leave without a way to track those missiles. There's enemy fire! Vera, get out of there!
Oh, come on. I'll be fine, Graves. Plus, I have armor.
Push it to the next container.
Oh, I found another supply crate chest.
Vehicle needs repairs.
Fucking where? Oh, it's on the roof somewhere. shot. That wasn't really a drop shot, but. Let's just. I have a self-revive as well, so. I want the experiment.
Coney's coming for you, Farrah.
Did I kill them? What?
Thing of damn beauty.
I don't know where they're shooting me from. I'm surprised there's still people. I'm just having fun. And I've only done two missions. Okay, I should probably pick up the pace just a bit. I'm just having a lot of fun. But I don't have armor, so I'm scared. Oh, the
close to the second one!
Crate. Come on. Where do I need to put it? No, that's not what I want.
They're sweeping the area. Stay quiet. Direct and to the point. Get that next one planted before they leave.
They aren't letting us.
Coney's got serious numbers.
Whoever's funding them has deep pockets.
Does.
What is this person?
We're working on it.
That's valuable intel.
Yes, it is.
Crate.
Spotted the container I could open.
Copy sensor. That.
Looks like a mosquito drone.
That's exactly what it is.
Fucking what?
That thing will dive bomb with lethal precision.
Activated the mosquito.
I'm so close. I should get this last crate. I'm so close.
Found the ladder. Could climb to a vantage point.
Get that tracker on. We already lost one.
I'm so close. Okay, got a good vantage point now. I might be able to see where the crates are.
Kilo.
Could the last supply chest be on top of one of these crates? Possibly? Maybe? Wait, I should probably get up there, shouldn't I? Not here. That's not what I wanted. Up. What am I doing? Okay, I really want to get this last weapon just because, come on, there's only three left. I know I've wasted a lot of this video, but I'll make sure to actually play the game next episode. I just really need to get everything.
Get that tracker on, Kilo. Clock is running.
I've looked at basically everywhere. Any one of them that has like a weird door, like, yeah, the blue ones are the ones that I'm looking for. The blue ones with the red doors. Yeah, the blue crate with the, blue and red doors are what I'm looking for.
Plant that tracker, Kilo. Step it up.
But it should show up if it was here. So why is that car out of bounds? The fuck's the point of that? I really want to get these. Get this. But I think the last one's on the ship somewhere. Can I even jump in the water? I want to try it, but at the same time, it's like, you know, water in games usually means death.
Place a tracker on the missile container as soon as you can, Kilo.
So it's not really something I want to do, but it says it's in. Feels so scary, but this doesn't help me at all. At least I know I can jump in the water now. Supply crate. Where could it be? Be at like a basement level or something. I need to make sure every single room.
Step it up.
Yeah. Okay. In a second, Graves. Just. You can't open any of these doors either. Oh my god, that was close. Yeah, because it shows it's inside somewhere.
Get that tracker on, Kilo. Clock is running.
None of these are open. That looks like a room I could go into. Yeah, because it's in here. But I'm phasing through the. Me phasing through makes me think I can't actually go up there.
Get that tracker on. We already lost one.
Okay, in a second. Can't fucking find this. God damn it. It's literally a ladder there. So dumb. The restrictions are so dumb, in my opinion. It's literally here. And there's literally a ladder up there. Now I can't make that jump, I don't think. We'll test it for science, but if I can't, then I'm just gonna have to end the video at 18.
Place a tracker on the missile container as soon as you can, Kilo.
We're just sad, because I wish they would just all because look, I've explored literally
making my way up.
Switch four.
Tracker on the container.
Switch floors. Oh yeah, like the top floor. So it says it's at the very top there. What happens if I... Oh shit, well it ends the mission. Oh well. I'm sad.
Last tracker on. Connie's leaving with both the missiles.
Nalika, you did what needed to be done, Vera. Make sure you do the rest.
Echo, how copy?
Loud and clear, Farah. Connie's pulling up stakes. They got what they wanted.
We live to fight another day. It's not over.
I go to Kilo. You clear?
All clear. Press up.
Roger. Coming your way.
Sabini, Adina.
Sorry I wasted so much of this episode, but I mean,
what the heck?
Massive open area. I just needed to explore it.
Commander?
But it, oh man, I couldn't explore it.
Our missiles were meant to be a deterrent. Peace through strength.
It always finds its way back to this place.
It never left.
Masha wants this country.
They can have it.
What's next?
Tracking those containers.
I'm coming with you.
No.
Please, I want him.
Take care of our KIA and alert our forces. Tell them Russia's back in Urzikstan.
Shadow Company's got skin in the game. They're gonna want a piece of this.
True. Someone else I have to contact first.
Price, I'm guessing. That was a good mission. It's just... Oh no. Oh.
Milena.
Okay, later.
С возвращением, Владимир.
Ты создала для нас армию?
Дело выгодное и правое.
My comrades, we stand reunited!
Ура, ура!
In my absence and our success today, I offer you praise.
And punishment.
Иван.
Я fucking knew it.
Из-за того, что ты отверг мой план, мы потеряли драгоценное время. Время. Командир.
Let me guess, he's about to get shot. I'm guessing.
Каждый несет ответственность.
He's gonna get shot, isn't he? Well,
Andrei,
saw that one coming.
Ты доказал свою преданность. Теперь ты моя правая рука.
Спасибо, командир.
My fellow warriors, I wasn't here, but I was always with you. Since then, our enemies have grown stronger. The ULF has stolen back control of Urzikstan. The time has come for us. To show them that
The meaning of true power. This is a battle of perception. A lie flies while the truth only crawls. If you control what people believe, you control the world. This is our weapon. And we will use it as a tool of war to restore glory to Russia. The real Russia!
Hurrah! Hurrah!
The West, they love their choices. They will have only one. To respond on our terms. Каждая секунда на счет.
Okay.
When Makarov escaped, he mobilized his army on multiple fronts. Kony group hit the Azov
I'm going
sunrise.
To. Can I end the episode? Please?
Yeah.
Please?
Negative.
No, okay,
the team
I can't.
Engaged, took casualties. Left Kony with a kill count of her own.
Good on you, Farah. What'd they get from the port?
A shipment of American missiles.
Kony's got their own missiles. What does Makarov want these for?
We need to find out. I'm tracking them now. Once I get a fix, we'll action it.
You said multiple fronts, Laswell. Give us a target.
Kony forces are converging on a nuclear power plant in Urzikstan as we speak.
Is the plant active?
Abandoned when the ULF beat Barkov.
No more there.
All four of you, as soon as you can.
Rog, Ghost and I'll recce the plant. Soap and gas secure the perimeter. If Makarov's going nuclear, we'll stop him in his tracks.
Solid copy. Let's get after it, Bravo.
Okay, I'm gonna end the episode right there. If you did, oh my god, it's another one of these missions. Is the entire game just this mission? Oh my god, 29, Jesus Christ. So yeah, anyway guys, if you did enjoy this video, then do make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to stay up to date on all of my future content, and of course, make sure to stay safe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.